Hey everybody, what's up? Kevin Scrimmer here on Scrimmer Games. Welcome to Gamers Reality. Going to be playing some more Gears of War, Part 4. And hopefully we'll beat the campaign, get through Act 4 and 5. It is nighttime here, so I'm going to have to be a little bit quiet. I can't be too loud. Get my YouTube chat working right here. Maybe. There we go. Hey Anthony, what's up? Hopefully a Pokemon stream soon and some regular YouTube videos like No BS Game Thesis, stuff like that. Hey MJ, what's up? You've been first, Anthony. You were like first. To Act 4 for Powerless. What's everybody up to right now? And what's new with everyone? How have you guys been? Pretty well. Good. Yeah, pretty well. Settled in and everything. Work and grad school's going well. Been able to relax, finally. A little bit.
Damn it, Juvie!
And it's calling in friends!
Oh crap. In the fray already here. Thanks, MJ. I appreciate it. Sorry, I would have streamed earlier if I had known. And they start me with no ammo and stuff again? Really? Okay. I remember where we are. There we go. Oh, crap. There we go.
Got him. Nice.
I love the gameplay combat in Gears. So good. I might do a Pokemon Go video just to experiment with Gen 2. I haven't been on that game in forever. Hey Andre, what's up, bro? How are you?
Ah, shit, they're everywhere.
That they are.
Fire the hole.
There we go. Rolled into the wrong spot there. Oh well. Alola! Last time was last summer. Me too, bro. Why did the fight break out? What happened? And what game did you stream? Guy's gonna be over here again. Oh crap. Ooh, nice. Juicy. Yeah, they're always everywhere. Anthony, what happened? My streams are pretty good. There's usually not a lot of, fuck. That same grenade. The only reason this game is hard because of explosives, because if you get near one, they kill you. Otherwise, I'd be fine. I am playing on hard mode. Just as a reminder. Oh crap. I didn't pick those grenades up. Oh well. Wow, that was some bad AI right there. Don't know what happened there. Shoot. Ooh, I almost got chainsawed, I think. Yep, I almost got chainsawed. Mine now. Okay, I do not want to get grenaded again. Man, I need a sniper or something. I need my teammates to kill these guys here. Because I keep dying on this part for some stupid reason. That stupid grenade. And there we go. There was that grenade again. Hopefully that's the last grenade. Maybe.
I'm on your side.
Yeah, well, you're in my way, dude. Scratch one grub. I'll stay out in the open so they can fire back. Oh crap. Hey Lenny, or MJ, whatever you like to be called. Guys, what happened in that stream? You're not telling me what happened in that stream. I better go back and get that grenade. Yeah, I'm gonna go back and get that grenade. My teammates can handle that while I'm gone. Hey, there's some ammo. Could have used that a while ago. Oh my goodness, holy crap, holy crap. Oh my gosh, I did not expect that. I did not expect that. Pick me up. I am so lucky to not be dead. Oh my goodness, again. There we go. He got what he deserved there. Hey Ducky Lucky, what's up? Yeah, it's a little bit different. You've been in my stream before since I moved, right Ducky? Back on your normal account. Why were people saying rude things about you? What were they saying? I mean, it's a stream. I don't know why everybody just can't, like, have fun, you know what I mean? Instead, they gotta be all rude. They called you scrub? Oh crap. Oh my goodness, I almost died again from a stupid frag. I would have been so angry. Gotta get past this stupid room here. A vlog kid. And they called you scrub, why? Just like messing with you or like a hard part in the game? Checkpoint, thank you. Oh, lovely. Gotta love these things. Come on, that thing needs to be dead. Oh, bullshit. Here we go. And there we go.
That's it. They're down.
Okay, MJ, no problem. Have a good night. Yeah, he knows. Why are you excited for Friday, Ducky? When was this stream? Was that earlier today, guys? Alright, let it explore this room a little bit. No. Nothing good in here. Oh, the stream just happened.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset. And that means splitting up. Generators or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Your call, James.
Operation deck seems like the higher ground. Generators probably will be more difficult, so I think I'll take the operation deck.
How about Dad and I take the operations deck? You guys get the generators.
Oh yeah, the switch is coming Friday. I got alerts to when that's in stock, I'll get an alert. So hopefully I'll be able to get one. If I do, I'll be streaming Zelda. Yeah, Andre, probably a really good idea to make Anthony a mod. He's trustworthy. I can vouch for that. Why are we walking so slow here? Oh, this room looks lovely. Yep. Knew that was gonna happen. I'm glad I'm not on the ground. Yeah, when you're the host of a stream, you just gotta make that choice of who you wanna let in. And you know, if someone is in who's being very negative, especially toward, you know, maybe one of your friends, you either gotta tell that guy to be more respectful or just kick him out. Holy shit. There we go.
JT, we're blocked! Find the other breaker switch!
On it!
Oh crap. Pick me up. Come on. I screwed myself. That guy has a lot of health. And I'm sucking right now. There we go. Well, I'm sorry to hear that, Anthony. You know, everyone's not going to get along with everyone. I'm 24. I have that experience, I know that.
Alright, get to those generators.
I wear the same shirt for streams on purpose, Ducky. Kinda like some YouTubers do that. I don't know if you know Angry Joe. I think he wears the same outfit for all or most of his videos. So yeah, that's on purpose. Yeah, he's funny. He makes some good videos. If I had more time, I'd make even more videos, and I would do reviews and stuff like that too, but it would take a lot of time. Would just have to organize my time better. Oh, goodness. I almost got chainsawed. Anyone Oh, that's the chainsaw up there making all the noise. Wow, there's a drop shot just chilling over here. Sorry guys, hard to read the chat sometimes during a firefight. No, I usually don't go on breaks. You guys know that. Rarely do I take a break on my stream, sometimes. Yeah, that happens, Anthony. Yeah, you don't deserve hate, Anthony. Okay. Shredded that.
All right. Now we head back to the maintenance elevator. By the way, you did well back there. All of you. The cog did at least one thing right, training you two. I was getting to you. Your dad teach you how to fight like that?
My mom. And my uncle.
Oh, he took down a stream? Was it that bad? Well, that's good. You can keep your cool, Anthony.
Well, finally, the elevator's powered up. Come on.
That'll be good for dealing with difficult people.
All right, next stop, top of the dam. Let's go see what we're up against here. Just come on. That's not good. Come on, you walk from here.
Oops, did not mean to do that.
Okay. Looks like we're about halfway up.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
All these things are probably going to come alive, huh?
Shit, now what? Come in! Why would you say that? Carrier!
Come in! No, I haven't seen Alex in a while. I think last stream he was there, or the two streams ago. Oh, another one of these things.
Oh,
Oh crap, I forgot about that. No one's gonna pick this guy up, apparently. And trying to get him is gonna kill me. Fuck.
Be right there. Hold on.
Come on, cat. Why, was he one of your friends, Andre? No, my team... I haven't been on Pokemon in months. It feels like months. Get all these down before the fight. That'll help me out big time. Oh, there's a few more. You guys aren't losers, come on. Who are you gonna believe, him or me? We're so screwed. Fuck. Can't believe I let me get cornered like that. That was stupid. Hey Kizzy, what's up? How's it going, bro?
Carrier!
Got it! Yeah, sometimes people do that, Anthony, but you can't let it get to you. You gotta enjoy life. Name of the game in this is Don't Get Cornered. There we go.
Right now.
Thanks, Casey. Nice, Ducky. Kevin DeScrima is the best. Yeah, I can't wait to see your new team, Anthony. You haven't told me yet. Hey Ethan, what's up? How's it going, bro? I might be able to. Are they a mix of gens? Oh crap. Fuck. That's good to hear. I just died because I was too focused on chat. It's okay though. Comedy in this is great. Thanks, Ducky. Why is that? Yeah, Greninja's pretty good, huh? I'd have Greninja in my party too, probably. Oh, lovely. Ah, suppress that. Yeah, Ethan, I can probably make you mod in a little bit. Yeah, Ducky, I'm older and wise because I've been through a lot. And I'm 24. And I try to learn a lot. What do you mean my chat stream is really slow? You mean just people chatting in general, or what? Sometimes during the firefights in this game, it's hard to read the chat. Seems like there were a hundred of cogs trapped in here. No, Ducky. Good question, though, yeah. Yeah, it's a pretty cool profile pic. Yeah, I agree. Looks fun.
Heads up!
turned to mush there. Yeah, I do miss playing Pokemon a little bit. Just been pretty busy, and I want to finish this game. Okay, Ethan. Probably Pokemon. Oh shit, oh shit. You saw that grenade, it went right in my face. Because of that character. And it got stuck right there. And I had a turret, so I couldn't roll out of the way. Yeah, I'll give that a try. I'm gonna try to get a Switch and play Breath of the Wild. Alright, let's try this part again, shall we? Yeah, Resident Evil would be a good game too. Everything is trying to kill us. Nice! Did you guys see that frag? That was so good. I threw that so far away and I got two of them. Alright, got a checkpoint there. Don't want these chains to kill me. I'm not that rich, guys. Otherwise, I would send a Nintendo Switch. Yeah, I can try to get Mario Kart 8, sure. Yeah, I do have a full blue outfit, sort of. I love Mario Kart. I played that since N64. Well, Super Nintendo even, so. Yeah, I'll try to get it.
Another scion! Oh, help me up!
Oh, that guy's far away. Alright. Oh crap. I hate this room. I don't want these chains to kill me, that's the problem. Oh, lovely. There we go.
Last one's down. Alright, find a way out of here.
Well, we keep going up. That's progress, right?
Up is good. Get to the top of
the best character is Iggy. Why is that?
You know what I meant.
Yeah, I know. That's so stupid that Super Mario Odyssey doesn't come out during launch. That's so stupid. Hey, welcome back, Ethan. Yeah, probably, Anthony. Most likely. That's kind of why I stuck with Pokemon streams, because that's when I got the most, you know, views and subs and everything. So, a lot of people like that. I still gotta finish Pokemon Yellow for you guys. Some grenades here.
Nice.
Hopefully we almost beat this level, because I'd like to get out of this place. Oh, you're fine, Anthony. Don't worry about it. You brought a lot of chatter in that, which is good. How long until I stream? I'm probably streaming for at least another hour or so. I'd like to beat this game tonight, hopefully. Ooh, wow. That's a nice view.
This should do the trick.
Nice.
Well.
Hey, what about the turbine?
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't.
Ladies first.
See? Easy.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready, Anthony.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
No. Whoa! This is how it looks like.
You guys head up, we'll meet you.
Yeah, they will.
All right, Dad, let's get up these ladders.
Got any more tricks like that up your sleeve?
Not at this very moment, no.
Good.
An M-bar gun? I'll trade, I think. No, I'll keep the drop shot for now. Yep, good idea.
Ah, shit, they're up here too! Not for long. Take them out.
Wow, there's a lot of bad guys here. I'm gonna go get that M-bar. Yeah, almost. Juicy. Another juicy. Thanks for taking the hit, Dad. Nice. I mean, being a Pokemon YouTuber is pretty fun. They're fun games. I could play those games over and over again. Alright, Kizzy. One of my favorite PokeTubers is Gunner Maniac. With his speed runs, they were pretty fun to watch.
Hey, we've
got a Smasher! Oh, lovely. There we go. Hey, welcome back, Andre.
You know, I never really appreciated those words until now.
Come on, head down the pipe.
Yeah, I was addicted to Pokemon also. Trust me. Huh, I'll have to check that YouTuber out, Ethan. Jingoli. Alright, we're in the pipes now here. Man, I expect to find some collectibles or goodies when I go into these rooms. Top level, awesome. Yeah, I'll have to check that one also, Anthony. Jason plays Pokemon. Good, my class is almost over, and I got an A so far. Holy crap, they are so high up, I would be freaking out. Holy crap.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Yeah, we've established.
Holy shit, yeah.
Fuck it. Let's just get down there.
There's another way to do this.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but... Dad, do you have a way to call...
House school for all of you.
Not here.
You think you can call him from there?
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Act 5, you guys. Or I think. Maybe. No, this is still Act 4, I think.
Come on, we gotta keep moving. This way.
This is insane. Man versus environment. Look how beautiful that is, and deadly.
Come on, we can move from head to head. Got drones.
There's drones in this kind of weather, really? You think they would stay inside or something? Nice. That was epic. What happened? Got blown up, apparently. Four A's, two B's, nice. Homeschool, nice. How is that?
Come on, we can move from head to head. Got drones.
More of them up ahead.
Two of these guys, really?
We gotta move, people!
And they're just chilling in this weather here.
Suppressor.
Got one down. Yeah, we'll keep moving after this guy gets down. There we go. Pick up one of these mulchers. Welcome back, Ducky. Sure, Ethan. I'll give you mod. Shiny Absol? Probably could get one. I'm not sure, Anthony. I don't know how much longer this game is. I'll try to give you mod real quick, Ethan. Any reason you want to be mod? Browser's really slow when I stream, so it's going to take a while for me to make you mod. Dougie? I don't know. Oh, it's okay. You should be mod now, Ethan. All right, Anthony. I'll probably get one tomorrow if I can. This guy's using a torque bow in this kind of weather, really? Where'd he come from? I am Ducky. I probably should be in my chair, it'd be a lot easier.
Come on, we can move from head to head.
Ethan, say something in chat, see if you're mod now. Oh, do I have to do this BS again?
Over
Cool. Back to here now. Yeah, this is Act 4, I believe. There we go. I don't think so. I don't think I played Mario Kart 8. Is that just a remake for Switch or something? How about you? Past that part. Let's see what's in here first. Nothing.
Come on, down here.
Oh, it was for Wii U. Okay. Welcome back. Whoa. Holy crap.
Watch it, Doobie.
What are these idiot locusts doing out here during this storm? Honestly, they want to kill us that badly. Oh fuck.
Come
How, though? Ah.
Hey, give me a hand with this.
What are you doing? That thing's been dead a long time.
Yeah, well, it's worth a shot. I'm hoping the bomb in this thing will have some kick. All right, let's see what it's got.
Siege Beast, nice. All right, I'm gonna have to work on this here.
Come on, you gotta take out that turf.
Here we go.
Yeah, burn him up.
Oh yeah, they still got some kick.
Yes. Launching again.
This is tough. With the wind and everything, never having used this. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna get Super Mario Odyssey. I love those games. Yeah, if you want to remove your text for fun, sure, why not? Is that Hiroshima? And again. Need a tutorial for this. There we go. I can't believe that worked. Let's go. Still watch SML. What's SML?
Out of the storm, into the swarm.
Really?
Out of the storm, into the swarm.
Look out, sniper!
Play Minecraft? Yeah, I could probably play Minecraft one time. I think one of my first few videos was a test of playing Minecraft. Juicy.
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm just gets worse. Come on!
Heads up! We got a nest!
Nice, I should have done that a while ago. There's way too many of these things. I'm getting a little impatient with this firefight here. Yum. Yum. And yum. Yeah, I haven't played Minecraft in a while. Probably half a year? I don't know, months. It's been a while. My favorite Mario character? Besides Mario, I'd say Yoshi, probably. I like Yoshi. Whoa. Lovely. Favorite Mario game? That's a hard one. How about you guys? What's your favorite Mario characters in Mario games?
Okay. Who else supposed to stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here. Power plant with no power. That I
read. Sucks, but technically still no.
Could be the power's not being routed.
The writing in this game is superb. I'd probably say Super Mario 64, just because that's like one I really grew up with and I played a lot when I was little. But there are a lot of fun Mario games. Yeah, Super Mario Galaxy, that was good. That was good. Really fun game.
Where are we going anyway?
No idea. You guys don't have any cell phones? Come on. Yeah, that was a good series. Super Mario Galaxy 2, that was really good. I love the throwback level they put in there. The throwback level to Super Mario 64. That was fun. A few shots. Come on, I just loaded a whole clip into that thing. To make it this far, well, you gotta be pretty lucky. Got it. Yeah, Rosalina was a pretty cool character.
Marcus, this backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
A long shot. Give it a shot. Nice, Andre. What are you streaming, bro? Oh, that guy.
It's him.
What? Who?
The one who took my mom.
That's true, Anthony. Oh, lovely. One of those things. Oh, goodness. This is really bad. I'm gonna get, higher ground. Alright, how do we beat this guy?
That's it, the transformer's open, we gotta shoot the core!
That's not a transformer? What is a transformer? Oh, goodness. Thanks, man. You mean for my game or for YouTube stream? This is a unconventional boss. Oh, the scabs. Doy. I have no idea if I'm doing this correctly.
God damn it, we missed our chance.
I'm obviously doing something wrong. What am I not getting here?
All right, core's exposed. Now we
shoot. What core? This? Hey, KZ.
Oh, Transformers closed.
You guys know what I'm supposed to do? I'm supposed to shoot it once the transformers are open, I guess.
Core's exposed. Time to shoot it.
Yeah, glad I have at least two viewers. Thanks, guys. That's true, Anthony. people gotta stream new games and stuff, especially small channels, or at least popular games. You get a lot of viewers. I'm just doing this for fun. Oh crap. This boss sucks.
Okay, now we shoot the core.
Send it some more bullets.
What's the core? I have no idea. I feel like I'm doing something wrong.
All right, core's exposed. Now we shoot it.
Oh. I feel like an idiot. Sure thing, Anthony. This boss is insane. Boom. Move out of the friggin' way, Dad.
Yeah.
150 shiny Pokemon now. Nice. If that was just Gen 1, you'd have all 150 Pokemon. Yeah, that's normal, KZ. That is a lot of those things. I'm gonna hide over here. Alright, hopefully we're taking this thing out soon. Fuck, it's turning around again. There we go. Yeah. Now stomp on that thing. Chainsaw it. Shoot it. Come on. Don't let it get away. Oh, goodness. Curb stomp. Battling Andre right now, nice. Act 5, Convergence. Alright. What in the world? Oh.
Now what?
You know, Jin, as much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look, we finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire Cog army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough. Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JD, what's happened?
That was fun.
Watch out for those quills.
Oh crap. Oh crap. Well, can't chainsaw those, can I? Need a shotgun. All right, one down. And number two down.
What the hell happened to Jin? Just, I don't know, we'll sort it out later. We need to get to that radio.
The girl, that's Jin. She's like the leader of them all.
You hear that?
Not a good leader, though.
Sounds like Jin didn't.
All right, Ethan, peace out. Have a good night, Ethan. Hey Ducky, what's this game history? I mean, there's three big games before this game, so I mean this game has a lot of history. So, who do we want to win? The Locusts or the Bucketheads?
We got a guardian coming in.
Is the guardian going to help us? Or is it going to kill us? Juicy. And now the robots are attacking us. Lovely. The Guardian was Tapu Koko. Nice. I could see it. That was effed up. Unlawful citizen. These things are more than an unlawful citizen.
Making them stronger.
Shouldn't these stupid robots be helping us? They were programmed really badly. I hope to beat the game tonight, Ducky. Hey, welcome back, Anthony.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
Okay, I think that's all of them. For now.
Then let's head to the radio tower.
Drop shots.
Got it.
I'm gonna take the mulcher instead, or the try shot rather. You won the battle, nice. You must have had a good team, bro. Congrats.
Hey, come on. Get this open.
No, my try shot. Welcome back, Kizzy.
There it is. Radio tower, dead ahead.
This is what did happen to Jetspot.
I think that Pouncer's quills hacked into it somehow.
That work?
A bioelectric field, maybe?
Or some kind of voltage-gated ion channel.
Oh, yeah.
It does.
Locked. We gotta find a way around.
We'll go this way. Nice, I can't wait to see your team.
Hey, there's a factory up ahead. Let's make our way through.
I don't got any grenades, so. There we go. Yeah, we're definitely going to be on the same team. Sounds like a good idea for me. Oh, nice. Your birthday's coming up. What VR headset do you want? I don't even have a VR headset. Might be a good idea. Thought that was my head for a moment. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck, oh I fucked myself so bad. Man, this part is tiff. Yeah, Act 5 is going to be tough. I remember from the previous Garry's games. Especially on a hardcore difficulty. I messed up there. I'm also down. Where did that stupid gun go? Huh. Ah, here we go, here we go. Yeah, I thought I gave everyone a shiny beware. Anthony, did you trade yours? Yeah, agreed there, Ducky. Oh shit, oh shit. I gotta get this gun in here. I totally forgot this was in here. Oh, no problem, Anthony. Yeah, I can give you another one, bro. Agreed.
Hey, help me with this.
Man, all this talk of Pokemon, you guys are making me miss playing Pokemon now. Found it.
Look sharp, we got drones.
Back out.
Can you use some help here?
I see you.
Shred that.
Alright,
KZ. Have a good night, bro. Feels like an ASMR video. Are the button sounds really loud, you guys? Sorry about that. I mean, since I'm giving you another one, yeah. I mean, I don't know how good Keldeo is.
The radio tower should be just ahead, up this hill.
Yeah, and I'm sure we'll get there without a hitch.
Get to
cover!
I guess the grenade is not gonna work, at least with how I'm throwing it. There we go. And I just screwed myself here. Fuck. I must be getting tired. Darn it, gotta do this again.
The radio tower should be just ahead.
And I'm sure we'll get through it without a hitch. Yummy.
Think the guy on that turret has something against us.
We gotta take him out.
There we go. Oh, they're both down. Crap. Hey, welcome back, Andre. Making some progress. Oh crap. Yummy. Guy should have had a cell phone.
Wait here.
Hey, Dad.
Pretty far.
Tell him we're gonna need more than a couple of extra lancers here, and seriously, bots might do more harm than good.
Don't worry. He'll pull something out of his ass. He always does.
What kind of video on the Gen 7 starters, Andre? Looks like I'm going to be getting on this turret here.
They're surrounding us.
Or maybe we should get inside.
Holy shit, you scared the crap out of me.
Sorry. Backup's on its way.
How long before it gets here?
Long enough that we'll need this.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close. But we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Hmm. How am I gonna do this? I think that's a good spot. What do you guys think? I guess we're gonna find out. Hey Mitchie, what's up? How are you? Welcome. I'll keep it up here, I guess. All right, let's begin. Magic Turtle, what's up? Welcome, bro. What's up? Pretty well, Mitchie. Oh man, these things got up here. So much for the turrets helping out.
Dad, what's the deal? Where's he meeting us?
Close, but we got time and swarm to kill before he gets here.
From the sound of things, they're gonna attack any minute.
That's why we dig in here.
Let's give this another try. Oh, you moved. Nice. From why'd you guys move? You moved like I did. There we go. Okay, I think I placed these turrets in a pretty good spot this time. Not much, Anthony, just defending this spot here. Oh, that's really cool. You guys started building a house. Nice. Gotta love the pouncers. Lovely.
Attack.
What should I make this time? Another one of these. Tough decisions. Yeah, that's my room magic. I'm back at my house magic. I moved, remember? Sorry to hear, Andre. Maybe we can talk about something more entertaining. Another century, because you can never have too many centuries, right? Right. Maybe. How am I going to do this? What do I want to do, actually? Yeah, I feel you. I'm tired, too. Nah, I don't miss the bills and everything, so not bad. Yes, magic. More, oh my goodness. Not anymore. Yeah, I hate moving. Yeah, it sucks, man. It's like one of the worst things in the world.
Take out the hunters up there.
Ah. Fuck. Lovely.
Guys, we got snatchers.
Man, that thing destroyed all my turrets. Another one of these? Alright, magic, no problem. Have a good night. Nice seeing you again. There we go. What's with the question mark, Anthony? 25,000. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna do the same thing again, because why not? It worked. It's not gonna work. Do it this way. Alrighty. Yeah, it is very fun. I love this game. Gears is always fun. I knew that was gonna happen. Killing time. Are you fucking kidding me? Again? Ugh. Frustrates me so much. Yeah. I don't blame them, Anthony. I kind of want to sleep too, but I do want to finish this game.
Watch it! Zion incoming!
They're getting stronger!
Oh, I guess I killed him. Okay. Works for me. Oh, goodness. $124 subs? Nice, bro.
We're not done yet.
Shit! Looks like they're bringing out the big gun.
We've got carriers!
Don't tell me we have two of these things. God damn it. Thank goodness that's over. Nice, Anthony. That's awesome. How'd you get your subs, would you say? Was it a certain video or just... Thanks, Anthony. Let's see what's in here. Nothing. All clear.
Hey, what do you know? Looks like it's all clear.
No, no, no. You've got to stop saying it. Seriously.
Saying what?
All clear.
Come on. It's a perfect way to jinx us.
Come on, you're
No, I'm not. Since this all began, when has it ever been all clear?
Normally, I'd say jinxing has nothing to do with actual probabilities, but in this case, I agree. Don't say it.
All right, this is ridiculous. Look around. It is all clear.
Marcus, come on, man.
Yeah, Dad, I don't know. They've kind of convinced me.
Tell you what. If I really did just jinx us, I'll deal with it myself. Now let's get to the damn rendezvous point.
Oh, that's cool, Anthony. I gotta do some giveaways. Holy crap. Are these friendly, please?
He said he'd meet us at the intersection just ahead.
Something big's headed this way.
Hey, Marcus! You jinxed us! Great job!
Actually, I don't think I...
Yes, bow down.
When Marcus Venus calls him help, he does not mess around.
Yeah, it's cool.
What? You don't call, you don't write?
Nah.
Hey, who loves you, Marcus? Whoa! Been too cold. Yeah, about 10 years too long.
remember James?
Yeah, I remember him being a lot smaller.
Everyone's small next to you, Uncle Cole.
Uncle Cole? Excuse me, but didn't I give you enough toys when you were a kid?
Oh, I've seen enough of your toys to last a lifetime, thanks.
His toys.
Kate, Del, meet Damon Baird, CEO of DB Industries, whose bots have been trying to kill us for the last 20 hours.
Hey, whoa, the whole killer DB thing? Jin did that, not me.
Well, they've still got your initials on them.
Let me know if any of this sounds familiar. You go AWOL from the COG, about 6 months ago, and somehow no one arrests you. Or even more recently, there you are,
yeah,
stuck in settlement.
Why is he so mad?
Just magically, a bot transport cart pulls up and tells you to get in.
Oh, seriously, Dad? You had this asshole watching out for me?
I think the word you might be looking for is thank you.
You sure you can handle this?
Thank you, Anthony.
You know the kind of day we've had? You wouldn't ask.
JD's and Jack Jr. So one of you take second betting.
So they bet? Really bad. Kind of missed them. You know,
no.
Weird, messed up sort of way.
I know what you mean.
And there's our ride.
I'm here, sweet cheeks. Ready to go?
Tell me your wife wanted to do this.
Sam and I aren't married. Special lady friend, please. And she insisted on coming.
Nice. This is going to be epic. 10 more hours. Man, I missed Cole's enthusiasm.
Yeah, I hear you. It is at the dam. Oh, and Uncle Baird.
Try to keep up.
We kept up just fine, little one, didn't we? Yeah, we'll scout ahead, let you know what we're up against.
So, JD, the one guy who you didn't want help from is the one guy who could actually help. Oh, come on. That's gotta be ironic.
Yeah, you know what? That one is ironic.
Ah! I knew it!
No, not yet. I think we almost beat the game. I think we got a few more levels left.
All right, kids. There's a lot of these
assholes. Oh, it's so tiny.
Gee, thanks, Uncle Baird.
Hey, you got it. Ah, shit, carrier!
Oh my gosh, this is like a gigantic firefight. This is sick. Oh, I just missed the tutorial, whatever it said. Oh, LB to do an airstrike. Nice, that's sick. Alright, Anthony, I'll end it early. If we're gonna get tired. We'll see how much longer we have.
Alright, call it an airstrike.
Roger that. Stand by. Gates down.
Nice. Alright, we're moving on.
Whoa. Thank you. Hey, Andre. Yeah, he might sleep soon, too. This game's hilarious.
Good news and bad news, kids. Bad news is, a lot of swarm are coming after you. Yeah, no shit. And the good news? The good news is, your dad's very, very proud of you. Yeah. Okay, look, I'm gonna kill some more monsters.
Tell Baird I'm not giving his mech back.
Hey,
yeah, probably. Shiny Staraptor, nice.
Firing now. Done.
Okay, looks like the only way out
over the bridge and through the woods.
I'm requesting an airstrike.
Incoming.
Well, this makes sense. Shiny Delibird, sweet.
Firing now.
Is this thing gonna die yet? Jesus. Nice.
Here they come.
It's down, but it's not dead yet. All right, Swarmax down. Now let's get up.
Yeah, sure. But how?
Kids.
That is true, Anthony. Not sure what I did to make you be such a big fan of me, but I mean, I don't mind. All right, here we go. There we go. Yeah. There needs to be a sponsor button. I am, Anthony. Getting tired, too. Another one of these. And these things take forever to kill. After this level, probably go to sleep. release.
Meet you on the other side.
3 hours, wow. Okay, probably gonna end the stream here. I think there's only like 2 more levels or chapters left or whatever. But pretty tired, and so are you, so gonna end the stream here. Thank you guys for watching, I appreciate it. Had a lot of fun. Feel free to like the video. Your support helps out a lot, and comment, let me know what you think. So tired, I can't think or talk. Yeah, see you tomorrow, Anthony. Feel free to check out gamers-reality.com and sign up for the free newsletter and follow me on Twitter. Like, comment, subscribe, share, all that fun stuff. Check out the links below. As always, thank you for watching, and I shall see you next time. Peace.